Hello, this video is about relationship building when you are walking, with an emphasis on getting the dog back to you. If there is one thing a dog has to know really well, it is to know how to come back to the owner when called. So another technique I use is I pretend that I lost something, like my leash or my chappal. Chappal is Indian version of flip-flops, okay? So I just intentionally leave something on the walk, and then I ask my dog to go look for it. So now the dog has to first go look for something, which itself is reinforcing, and then being a working dog, he likes to grab things in his mouth. So he goes there, picks things in his mouth, which is reinforcing, and then finally he comes back to me, which is also reinforcing, and then I praise him or play with him. So this also I practice to build a strong relationship with the dog. Watch it and see if it is of any use to you.
Ganga, na? Can. Ganga, leash angar kupar ettin va.
Good boy. Thank you.
போலாம் வா. குடுப்பா. போ, ஓடு, ஓடு, ஓடு. கங்கா.
Stay.
Ganga Zitz. Good. Good Zitz.
Ganga, inge odiya. Smart boy. Okay. Odi, you're free. Poop.